Hello there, this is Xander. Welcome to Firearm Culture Canada. If you're new here, it's really good to see you. This is where we talk about firearm-related content relevant to Canadians. All the links and timestamps can be found in the description below. Big news in the firearm world, Colt, the legendary American manufacturer, has been bought out by CZ from Czechoslovakia. CZ, as many of you know, are known for their high-quality pistols and rifles. They make excellent ammunition as well. And that's quite the feat that they've bought one of the biggest and most well-known American firearm manufacturers. Everyone knows Colt. This did come as a shock to many Americans, but the acquisition has been in process for quite a while now. As a part of Colt, CZ has also acquired Colt Canada, so that's going to be interesting to see what might change there. Let's look into the press release a little bit and see what's going on. The Česká zbrojovka group. So I'm not going to try and say that again because I probably just butchered that pronunciation. We'll just call them CZG. They said on Thursday that they would acquire the Colt holding company for $220 million plus shares. That is no small amount. They're expanding themselves in the US market. So CZG, they mostly own CZ. That's what they're mainly known for. But they also own Dan Wesson. They already have a footprint in the United States. They've already got manufacturing plants in Arkansas they can take advantage of. But now with the acquisition of Colt, they're going to have a lot more available to them. The Czech group said they would acquire 100% in Colt Holdings, the parent company of Colt Manufacturing, and a Canadian subsidiary. They're going to buy it for that cash amount we just talked about, $220 million, and over a million pieces of newly issued CZG stocks. The combined group would have a revenue of over $500 million. With this strategic move, CZG will acquire significant production capability in the United States and Canada and substantially expand its global customer base. So it's obvious what they're trying to do. They're trying to get bigger in the market. And that's no surprise. They've been trying to do that for a long time. Colt was a traditional supplier to military and law enforcement, but that could be about to change. CZG saw a 10% raise in growth over the last year, just spurred by gun sales in the United States. There isn't a whole lot of information on what they're planning on doing, but we can speculate with what they might do with their new acquisitions. I'm making the assumption that Colt Canada is going to remain mostly unaffected for the time being. I really can't see the Canadian Armed Forces and CZ wanting to go through the very expensive endeavour of changing out their C7 rifles. And from what I understand, a lot of Canadian soldiers really like the C7s, so I don't see why they would change them up. You can expect in the coming years to see a lot more CZs on the market, assuming gun ban stuff doesn't go bad. And if they have manufacturing plants here in North America, that could potentially mean lower prices for us as well. In the Canadian market for pistols, traditionally Glock has been the one that's always made, you know, the better deals. They have a bigger hold on the market, they have more Canadian additions, but CZ are doing that as well now, and you can bet they're about to do a lot more. While this has been largely welcomed by the gun world, I can see a lot of Americans being fairly upset about this. Colt is a quintessential American brand. It's been around for, I think, over 175 years, and that is the brand people think when they think of revolvers normally. People think of, like, the Colt Single Action Army, the Python, and even, you know, in more recent, the last 100 years, the 1911. Colt has a massive ownership base, not just in pistols, but in rifles as well. Well, it looks like CZ are gunning to be the top firearms manufacturer in the world, and given their history and reputation and quality, I really don't have a problem with that. Every CZ firearm I've shot has been nice, and the ammunition that I buy for it, even for my hunting rifle right now, is nice ammo. And hopefully this will give the other manufacturers some motivation to keep innovating as fast and as better as they can. I'm all about competition. I think it's good for the market, and this could be something really good for us. On the front page of Colt's website, they have, if you look on it, legends never die. Well, maybe in this case, they do. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, you might also like this one over here. It's a pretty good video and we chose it just for you. Things look a little different in each video, I understand that. We're constantly trying to improve and make things better and figure out our way of doing things. If you have something you'd like to add or something you'd like to see in a future video, leave it in a comment below. Are you happy with this purchase? Do you think it's a terrible idea? Let me know. Thank you again. Take care now.